After weekend's eviction with Salman Khan, Bigg Boss 9 contestants went through stressful nominations and moreover anything, Fortune Baba changed the mind games of the housemates. The smartest player and hunk Keith is already playing his own game while his girlfriend Rochelle is also going according to her mind game, but somewhere Suyash is stuck between his love Kishwar and the show. Suyash, who is playing his game through heart, was recently advised by the Fortune Baba that he has to play his game individually and not with his girlfriend Kishwar. In tonight's episode, you will see how Keith turns love guru and solves Suyash's problem by giving his own example. He says that Rochelle and him have a huge age difference between them, but she fights her own crusade and has told him that she would let him know when she needs him. He also suggested Suyash that he is in the show, which is not a couple reality show, that he keeps protecting Kishwar in the house. Well, soon after this, Suyash realized about it and went ahead to clear his misunderstandings with Mandana and other housemates. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema to catch more exclusive updates on Bigg Boss 9 Double Trouble.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.